Hello, I am Yelda. Today I am going to introduce one of the most beautiful landmarks in Istanbul. It is Maiden's Tower, which was built in the 18th century. The Maiden's Tower is located on a small island at a very short distance from Üsküdar, in the Asian side of the city. It can be seen from Topkapı Palace, Dolmabahçe Palace, Ortaköy District, and many other interesting places of Istanbul. There are many legends about the construction of the tower and its location. According to the most famous Turkish legend, a sultan built the tower to protect his daughter. One day, an oracle prophesied that his daughter would be killed by a bite of a snake on her 18th birthday. The legend says a princess was locked up in the tower by her father because of a prophecy. The sultan, in an effort to prevent his daughter's early demise, placed her away from the land and kept her away from any snake until her 18th birthday. So he had the tower built in the middle of the Bosphorus. Unfortunately, at the end of the story, despite all the efforts and care, the princess was poisoned by the bite of a snake, hiding in a basket of grapes which was brought by her father as a birthday gift. She died in her father's arms, as the oracle had predicted. Hence, the name of this construction is Maiden's Tower. Used as a lighthouse for centuries, the interior of the Maiden's Tower has been transformed into a popular cafe and restaurant, with an excellent view of the former Roman, Byzantine, and Ottoman capital, so it attracts the visitors from all over the world. Now, let's have a look at the activities when you visit the Maiden's Tower. Except Mondays, every day a cafeteria will serve at the Maiden's Tower between 12 a.m. and 7 p.m. The Maiden's Tower serves with its special menu to the people of Istanbul, domestic and foreign tourists with reservations. On Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday evenings, the group Leandros formed especially for the Maiden's Tower adds color to the evenings of the Maiden's Tower with unique and qualified music. There are several shuttle boats going to the tower at certain times from Kabataş neighborhood on the European side of Istanbul and from Salacak neighborhood on the Asian side. It is also a popular place for summertime weddings. I exactly suggest all of you to visit this glorious and magnificent place, standing at the heart of the sea as a symbol of loneliness, love, and inaccessibility. Take care of yourselves till our meeting of other historical place program. See you soon.